New at 6 o'clock, she is a grandmother accused of choking her own granddaughter. Now she's under indictment. The DA's office confirms a grand jury indicted 53-year-old Shirley Bowman Friday. She's charged with attempted murder after investigators say she nearly strangled her own granddaughter. Bowman's son says the woman suffered a brain injury that made her act irrationally days before the event.